So I am leaving the Lumineers concert. It is pouring rain. My bike is soaked. It was not supposed to rain at all today. And let's just say life got really complicated today. Way more than I thought it was gonna be. Expecting an easy day, a little bit of heavy lifting of kegs, but that was it. I get to drive home on the highway in the pouring rain. Assuming my bike even starts. Alright, get me home, Jenica. It's not the worst I've ridden in, but it's pretty bad. No SV1000 to greet me today. Gross. Alright, I love you, girl. Start me up. Okay. You're in business. Oh, you do not quit on me. Really? Yeah, there you go. This is some shit now, ain't it? See all those ACAT guys I laugh at? This is when they laugh at me. So high visibility jacket. It's white and it's something. Kind of reflective. My backpack, kind of visible, it's cream colored. Pants dark, shoes dark, bike's pretty dark. Tires are excellent though. I have excellent tires. That's the one saving grace I've had on all my bikes. I've had excellent tires. Maybe not Cecilia, but I never took her through. I did take her through, Alex, and the tires were fucking good. Yeah, no, I take that back. I've had excellent tires on all three of my bikes. It's been my saving grace for my entire riding life. It's one of those little things I will not be able to go without long term. It's like one of those things I will always spring for on my bike would be nice tires. I genuinely see the payoff. Don't you go, you motherfucker, I have the right of way.